Hi, I'm Wesley Duke. I'd like to introduce you to our new Iconia Tab 8, model B1850. So this tablet we're going to bring out in two colors. This one you can see white on the front, blue on the back. The alternative is also going to be white rear. So you can see anti-slip with a nice embossed pattern. The camera on the rear, 5 megapixels and 2 on the front. Take you through the device. Here we have the SD card, micro USB connector, audio, and connectivity here with a reset button on the side, which is very practical if required. Okay, so just to take you through a little bit, probably one of the main features on this device is our Kid Center. So this software we brought about has applications, videos, games, and websites. So it's important we have parental control. So here you can lock it, two different modes. One is just safe, and then the other one disables the home button, so kids cannot move back out of the application. Okay. So you have different preloads. You can go to different sites. It's an excellent preloaded device for the parents that want to just buy a device and have it ready, really, for to hand over to kids, because kids really want to get straight into the tablets these days. So also to mention the System Doctor. So this is a system software which optimizes the tablet. You can check it for memory. It optimizes your memory storage and makes it function to the fastest capacity. Okay. The BYOC, this you can use it for storage, photos, music, files, and up on our Acer portal. So you can use it as a backup for your device. You can sync this device with a Windows, so you can immediately access your data that you have files, for example, in the last 14 days, for example. Okay, the Iconia Suite. So here we have three applications. The Easy Snap, which you can just take a screenshot. For example, take a picture, whatever you're working on, and then save it however, or share it, whichever you want to do. Back on the Iconia Suite, the Wake Up. So this is if your device is off, for example, you have a double tap, and this immediately wakens the device up. Another option is two thumbs or five finger touch. Your device is immediately wakened up. So this is a convenient way to boot up. So just to show you a little bit of the specs that we have on the device. So you can see here, preloaded with Android version 5.1, model number B1850. And just to go into the device, you can see here MTK CPU, 1.3 gigahertz and 4 cores, 16 gig storage with a 1 gig RAM, and 1280 by 800 pixels. So this device will be available on shelf from about the end of January, and we're looking at €129 with a 1 gig RAM and a 16 gig storage.